silence to fill the night with a song. We'll hear the sound of violins out yonder where the world begins. The moon will guide us as we go drifting along. Can't we sit away on a little dream and settle high on the crest of a dream? Let's build a stairway to the stars, a lovely stairway to the stars. It would be heaven to climb to heaven with you. Decades as well, and I hope that it continues on, spreading the great music from town to town. You know, we're on the road quite a lot still. We're still averaging around about 48 weeks of touring every single year. And thank you very much. It's doing about five shows on average per week, which is really quite a lot. And I believe that some of that was mentioned maybe before we came out on stage. The band was reformed in 1956. And we've been going ever since 1956. Quite remarkable. We're all originals from 1956. You know, we tour all over the world, but most of the touring is done here in the United States. And when we play the States, we do like to take one of our songs and dedicate it to the veterans who come to our performances. And we'd certainly like to do that right now. In fact, you veterans, you're loved by everybody in the room. Veterans, would you please honor us by standing so that we can recognize you? All of you here and all of you veterans. Here's Glenn Miller's American Patrol. Thank you. good time tonight? If you like the sound of the band, you want to take any of our music home with you, during the intermission this evening, we're going to have a couple of guys just right out in the hallway here, out of these back doors, with some Glenn Miller Orchestra recordings for sale. I'd love for you to check out what we have out there. We do have three selections that feature the orchestra. Since I've been the music director, two of them are studio recordings, one of them's a live recording. I also have a CD that features my voice, backed up by a big band. I'd love for you to check that out if you so desire. And we also have some Glenn Miller Orchestra golf and t-shirts out there as well. So please stop by the table and say hello to the guys. And they'll be out there in a couple of numbers during our intermission. Well, we'd like to bring Maria Schaefer back out to sing for you. Would you like that? And she's going to be joined on stage by our vocal group, the Moonlight Serenaders. Of course, in the same vein as Glenn's great group that he hired in 1940. The Four Modern Airs. Now, the Modern Airs stayed on with the band from 1940 until 1942, when Glenn Miller broke up his orchestra. And during that period, the Modern Airs recorded around about 50 songs that were recorded for RCA Victor Bluebird Records specifically. And we'd like to do one from 1941. And in fact, it was not only recorded for RCA Victor Bluebird, it was also recorded for the soundtrack for the 1941 motion picture, Sun Valley Serenade. Now, this is a tune by Larry Warren and Matt Gordon, and this is one that over the years I've gotten requests to do, so we figured we would pull it out of the library and see what it sounded like. I think you might like it. Sit by us at the lot, gonna say, get the app and the gray, and away we go. Why do the schools say that's when you go link to your baby? You'll feel nice and warm, no matter how cold it may be. Take a look at the back and chill, they ski down a hill, that's smooth, I'll turn it. There's still on the other minute, and it's a thrill to go on for me. Everybody ought to learn to ski, for that is how we first met.
How about it for Maria Schaefer, ladies and gentlemen? And this great band, the Glenn Miller Orchestra.